You have to reset the power and pull out both power cords. Replace them both and the TV will work.